Well, good morning. Welcome back to GP Outdoors. We're going to go mill some boards today with my neighbor Guy. I hope you'll stick around. Cheers. First time that I'm actually venturing off the property with my new tire chains. They're certainly not anywhere near as bumpy as my old H pattern, but they're bumpy. You folks might remember this wood lot that we're heading to today. It's the same place that Bob and Guy and I and neighbor Bill were at earlier this summer. Big bump. And we were splitting up firewood for Bill. Oh. Is that a green tractor I see up there? I think it might be. Oh boy. Two orange against one green. I think we're in good shape. We can take them. Just kidding. Love the green tractors too.
Okay, I'll give you John Deere guys a little bit of love today. This is Neighbour Dave's tractor. He's had it for a while. It is a 3320, it's called. See, we like all colors on this channel. Orange, green, orange, orange. Well, I guess you folks know where all the cool tractors hang out up here in the concession road. Dave's Woodlot. Anyways, sky's getting gray, rain's coming in, and we're gonna wrap up. Hope you enjoyed the video today. If you like the channel, please click subscribe, hit the like button, and if you wanna know when I'm posting videos, just click that little bell. Have a wonderful and safe week with your families. Please be kind to one another, and I'll see you on the next one. Cheers.